This week BMW launched its updated X3 M40i and X4 M40i models, received benefits of a 48-volt mild hybrid system, meaningful enhancements in exterior design, drivetrain, infotainment, advanced driver assistance systems and available equipment and features. The 3-liter inline 6-cylinder engine found in the new BMW X3 M40i and X4 M40i feature BMW twin-power turbo technology with twin-scroll turbocharging, direct high-precision injection, a variable camshaft control system, double vanos, and a fully variable valve control system, valvetronic. It's propelled by 382 horsepower at 5,800 to 6,500 RPM and 369 pounds-foot of torque between 1,800 to 5,000 RPM. The sprint from 0 to 60 miles per hour takes just 4.4 seconds. On the way to a top speed of either 130 miles per hour or 155 miles per hour, depending on the tire specification chosen. The standard 8-speed sport steptronic transmission, specifically matched to the respective engine characteristics, contributing to lower fuel consumption and reduced emissions with their optimized efficiency. The sport automatic includes steering wheel mounted paddle shifters. The X3 M40i and X4 M40i come equipped with a standard flap-controlled M Sport's exhaust system, M Sport brakes and adaptive M suspension. The adaptive M suspension offers greater adjustments between ride comfort and sportiness. In addition, the BMW xDrive all-wheel drive system is tuned for a more rear-oriented torque split. Integrated in DSC and acting on the rear wheels, performance control has been given a new setup to provide the typical M level of dynamics, agility, and traction. The BMW X3 M40i is further differentiates itself with a specific BMW M kidney grille and M double grille bars in high gloss black and an M logo. Aerodynamically optimized M exterior mirrors in high gloss black and freeform tailpipe trim in black chrome, and the striking two teeth design ensure a distinctive look. The BMW X3 M40i is fitted with 19-inch M light alloy, midnight gray style 887mm wheels. 20-inch and 21-inch wheels are optional. With BMW Live Cockpit Plus as standard and intelligent networking, including innovative digital services based on BMW operating system, the BMW X3 and BMW X4 now offer particularly close interaction between driver and vehicle. BMW Live Cockpit Plus includes the iDrive operating system with a control display, which is now at least 10.25 inches in size and a touch controller, as well as an instrument cluster in black panel look with a 5.1 inch color display at the center. The BMW Live Cockpit Plus can be supplemented by the optional BMW head-up display. As an optional extra, BMW Live Cockpit Professional offers a fully digital display network. The high-resolution instrument cluster behind the steering wheel and the control display each have a screen diagonal of 12.3 inches. The standard power sport seats have pronounced side bolsters to enhance the sporty look and provide improved lateral support in dynamic driving situations. The seats are upholstered in high-quality perforated Sensatec. The new upholstery offers a natural feel and a high-quality appearance, while being easy to clean. The new BMW X3 M40i and BMW X4 M40i gain the benefits of a 48-volt mild hybrid system. The mild hybrid technology draws on a powerful 48-volt starter generator and an additional battery, so it has significantly expanded possibilities when it comes to brake energy recuperation. The energy obtained by means of recuperation and stored in the 48-volt battery is used to supply the 12-volt electrical system and the electrically operated vehicle functions connected to it, as well as generating additional drive power. For this purpose, the drive power flows back to the 48-volt starter generator, which then takes on the role of an electric drive and supports the combustion engine. This enables the engine to run as often as possible in an efficiency-optimized load range to reduce consumption peaks. The 48-volt starter generator also creates an electric boost during acceleration. This instantly available additional output of 11 horsepower supports dynamic power delivery. The result is optimized off-the-line starts as well as an acceleration build-up during intermediate sprints. The powerful starter generator also improves the start-stop system with lower levels of vibration. This optimizes comfort when using the auto start-stop function, as well as the coasting function. If the vehicle is slowed down when approaching a junction or the end of a traffic jam, for example, the combustion engine can be switched off as soon as the speed drops below 9 miles per hour. Available at speeds of between 15 and 99 miles per hour, the gliding function now also causes the engine to be switched off completely instead of being disconnected from the drive train. The BMW X4 M40i is based on the X3 M40i model in terms of looks and standard equipment, and like it, includes the BMW M kidney grille and double kidney bars, finished in high gloss black, and M logo, as well as the aerodynamically optimized high gloss black M exterior mirrors. In addition to the rear bumper with the anvil-shaped insert and the air curtain panels in high gloss black, the BMW X4 M40i also features free-form tailpipe trim in black chrome with the two teeth. Like the BMW X3, the standard tires are 245/50R19 on 19-inch M light alloy wheels. Additional 19-inch and 20-inch and 21-inch wheels are optional. The updated 2022 BMW X3 and X4 feature an expanded the range of advanced driver assistance systems to enhance both comfort and safety. An updated driving assistant professional package offers the driver comfortable relief and increased safety in driving situations where there is a conscious desire for assistance. The 2022 BMW X3 M40i has a starting price of $57,800, while the X4 M40i starts at $62,400.